Hello and welcome to the Cloud Computing School YouTube channel. In this how-to video, we will show you how to view Microsoft 365 usage reports in the Admin Center portal. To access the Microsoft 365 Admin Center portal, browse to https://admin.microsoft.com and log in with your Global Administrator credentials. To create a Microsoft 365 Health Assessment Report, consult the following KB article. https://stefanos.cloud/kb/how-2-create-a-microsoft-365-health-assessment-report. Microsoft 365 Usage Reports. Microsoft 365 Usage Reports show how people in your business are using Microsoft 365 services. Reports are available for the last 7 days, 30 days, 90 days, and 180 days. Data won't exist for all reporting periods right away. The reports become available within 48 hours. To navigate the Microsoft 365 usage reports, navigate to Menu Reports and click on Usage. You can choose the time span of the usage reports from the calendar-like icon on top right-hand corner of the usage page. The following usage reports are available. You can click on the View More button in any section to see more details about a specific Microsoft 365 usage metric. Also, by clicking on the Help button on the top right-hand corner of the page, you will be redirected to the Microsoft 365 documentation section explaining the Microsoft 365 usage metric chosen at any given moment. 1. Active users. 2. Active users, Microsoft 365 services. 3. Active users, Microsoft 365 apps. 4. Email activity. 5. Microsoft Teams activity. 6. OneDrive files. 7. SharePoint files. 8. Office activations. 9. Yammer activity. 10. Forms activity. 11. Skype for business activity. 12. Viva learning activity. 13. Viva insights activity. 14. Microsoft browser usage. 15. Microsoft 365 usage analytics. You need to click on the Get Started button to opt in for Microsoft 365 usage analytics. This way you can analyze and explore usage data in Power BI. After clicking the Get Started button, on the pop-up page check the Make Organizational Usage Data Available to Microsoft 365 Usage Analytics for Power BI option and click Save. Microsoft 365 Productivity Score. Productivity Score provides insights into your organization's digital transformation journey through its use of Microsoft 365 and the technology experiences that support it. Your organization's score reflects people and technology experience measurements and can be compared to benchmarks from organizations similar to yours. Enable Productivity Score to learn how people in your org use Microsoft 365 and how your org's technology infrastructure influences productivity. To enable the Microsoft 365 Productivity Score for your tenant, navigate to Menu Reports and click on Productivity Score, then click on the Enable Productivity Score button. After you allow use of your organization's data for Productivity Score, it can take up to 24 hours before insights are available. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to the Cloud Computing YouTube channel to be notified of upcoming how-to videos.